The Hakim rifle can and will mess you up if you are not aware of how the action works. Exhibit A shall be a 3/8 inch wooden dowel. Oh yeah, yeah, if that's your finger, that doesn't feel great. Let's see how a larger piece of wood fares. 3/4 inch. Just stick this in here, and yeah, that's gonna leave a mark. Next contestant is a pop can. Don't know how we're gonna do that. Yeah, it's just not gonna feel great. So my advice, don't put your thumb in the Hakim.